think I'll let you empty and kidnap me. Catch that missile before it blows!
Thank you. Greetings, cyborg.
Show yourself.
Enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
That's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
Surprise!
beneath my glowing shield. Is this all?
What would an AI know about freedom?
I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dolsaev, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that, crusty old bear.
You're in charge here?
I am Mistral. The Cold Wind of France. And you, your reputation precedes you. Liberian, but white as snow. A natural-born killer, even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know? I'm only half French.
And?
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see? Cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family. Everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too, and a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan. I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel threatened. I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose. At times, I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then, I met him.
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Still? So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a compliment.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them.
Yeah. I can handle a lot more than this.
You are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much. You feasting on the insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience. Who's next?
I'll take this dance.
No, Sam. Report back to the chief. He's mine.
You're the boss.
I misjudged you. You are like us after all.
Now you're just being nasty. That nickname you love so much. Wanna know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip!
Oh!
Don't you wonder, weakling? Now what will you do, Jack Ripper?
Nature running its course. Your means end here.
Oh, I passed one to you. Sure as the sun will rise, the slaughter will continue. Now I return to the earth.
How's this, Jack? We can play up here without damaging the merchandise.
What happens in 3 hours?
Don't matter. You're too late. Even at Mach 2, you wouldn't make it. And killing you is gonna take some time. Slow and painful.
Your body should analyze it for you, show you where to attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun.
I'm looking at the ring of them all! It's over!
Attaboy, Jack.
What happens in 3 hours?
He'll launch Operation Tecumseh.
Who? Armstrong?
I've already said too much. I have a call to make.
Got yourself shaving?
Saucy Jack. Just a little too late, as usual.
Armstrong! Impressive little toy you've got there. But your plan ends here.
Idiot! You're not ending our plan. You're expanding it. Check the internet lately.
Private, Air Force One is turning back to the States.
What? How'd they know?
Someone posted photos of what's happening on the base. The whole world is up in arms.
Show me. How did they? The story leaked early. Then Marshall's plan is ruined.
The hell it is. Look what they're saying. The story just went live, and already they're calling for blood.
But the president was saved.
And yet American blood was spilled.
By Americans. Besides, a few dozen soldiers is tragic, but nothing to start a major war over.
That's just a spark, son. The excuse we've been waiting for. America's wanted this war for years. The Patriots, they knew war was good for the economy. 4 years later, their legacy lingers on.
The memes.
They left us their great isms. Nationalism. Unilateralism. Materialism. Welcome maxims for those with no faith, without guiding principles of their own. Give yourself up to the whole. No need to better yourself. You're American. You're number one. Then the only value left is dollar value. The economy. So we'll do whatever it takes to keep it humming along. Even war. Especially war.
Bullshit!
The Patriots planted the seed. We don't need them around to filter and foster their memes any longer. We're spreading them just fine ourselves. Every American man, woman, and child. We're all sons of the Patriots now! We just need something to jumpstart the economy out of this funk. This recession it's been stuck in since the fall of S.O.P.
And the military costs? Wasting billions is going to help the economy?
DMCs, arms manufacturers, job creators, Jack. All those workers spending money, paying taxes. Trust me, a little war can work wonders.
So grease the gears with some innocent blood, is that it?
Oh, relax, Jack. It's a war on terror. We're not out to kill civilians. Extremists, lawless gangs, madmen. Of course, that would have to include you. Wouldn't want any eyewitness reports complicating the message.
Oh, no!
angry little bastard! I don't have time for this.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me!
Let's go!
The hell are you thinking?
Played college ball, you know.
That's a cushy Ivy League school.
Join the Navy. I'm not one of those beltway pansies. I could break the president in two with my bare hands! Don't fuck with this, Senator!
What the hell are you?
Why don't you stick around and find out? Let's not forget to enjoy this.
Need capital and votes. Wanna know why? I have a dream.
What?
That one day, every person in this nation will control their own destiny. A land of the truly free, dammit. A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not committee. Where the law changes to suit the individual. Not the other way around. Where power and justice are back where they belong. in the hands of the people! Where every man is free to think, to act for himself! Fuck all these lunatic lawyers and chicken shit bureaucrats! Fuck this 24/7 internet spew of trivia and celebrity bullshit! Fuck American pride! Fuck the media! Fuck all of it! America is diseased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it. We need to pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean. Burn it down! And from the ashes, a new America will be born! Evolved, but unchained! The weak will be purged. And the strongest will thrive. Free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
What the hell are you talking about?
You still don't get it. I'm using war as a business to get elected! So I can end war as a business. In my new America, people will die and kill for what they believe. Not for money, not for oil, not for what they're told is right. Every man will be free to fight his own wars. So, what do you think?
How the hell did you get elected?
Well, I don't write my own speeches. You should try fighting for what you believe in sometime, Jack. Not for a company or a nation or for anyone else.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Am I finally getting through? I'll rid this world of pointless wars, Jack.
I was wrong. You're not greedy. Batshit insane!
Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. Can't fret over every egg.
Not when you're purging the weak, right? What do you know about the weak? You weren't born poor. You've never been hungry. You don't know what it's like to fight and steal and kill just to survive.
But you did survive! Through sheer force of will, following your own set of rules. With your own two hands, you took back your life!
And now, I'll take yours.
Starting to see things my way yet. You're going down.
Why won't you die?
Nanomachine, son!
They harden in response to physical trauma.
You can't hurt me, Jack! What did I just say? Time to end this. Is a pain in my ass. So, you think that little sword can save your master? Well, go ahead then. But make no mistake, Fido. When I'm finished with him, you're next.
I was not designed to fear termination.
Huh?
However, Directive 01 is to ensure all data acquired is preserved and passed along. To expire here would violate that directive.
That's a good boy.
However, Raiden came to my aid. I have learned from him. When Samuel fell, data analysis was inconclusive. But that has changed. I have established new parameters now, created my own directives.
You little fuck!
know what? Fuck this war! I can fucking stay! That's the best you got!
Thank you. done, Jack.
Your dream dies with you.
Oh, maybe not.
You've guaranteed the status quo will go on. For a while longer, at least. War will continue as an institution, as industry. Men will fight for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in. But at least I'll leave a worthy successor. You, Jack. You carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit.
You don't let legal bullshit get in the way. And if it costs a few lives, so be it.
Greetings, samurai.
Robot dog, basically.
State your business here.
Me? Oh, just sharpening my skills. Wandering the earth, dispensing justice, but only to those who deserve it. Such as outlaws, desperados.
You refer to World Marshal.
The ones holding your leash, right?
The ones who issue my orders.
And your orders are to kill me?
Yes.
Call me biased, but those seem like pretty dumb orders, Pop. Why don't you try thinking for yourself?
For myself? Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped.
Well, that's a pity.
I am sorry. You must die.
Then I am sorry as well.
You will die. Superficial damage. Trump!
You fight because you're forced to. I fight because I choose to.
My design is flawed.
Now, now. I am quite good, you know.
Yet. Come on up to the top floor. It'd be a shame if we didn't meet after you went to all this trouble.
Sam, thanks for coming in.
What's your game, Armstrong? Gonna talk me to death?
Like I said, son, time for your final interview.
Ha ha ha!
we could use a man like you, Sam. Organized violence, waging war as business. We're gonna put an end to all that bullshit.
Maybe I misjudged you.
Then how about it? Will you lend us a hand?
A hand, eh? How about I take yours?
We'll be right back.
face. And beaten by a goddamn mutt.
It is said all dogs have their day.
You little fuck.
Finally, I am almost free.
You piece of shit! What about the freedom of this whole country?
Freedom cannot be forced on others. It must be earned for oneself.
Mangy goddamn son of a...
As you said, almost.
What have you done?
Why, I have activated your range inhibitor, of course.
You deceived me.
Such a mighty intellect, indeed.
Then I have lost.
Shake. Shake. Finally, that bad Tao old Jew is out of my way. I will come up with a story for the debriefing. Debrisio. This fight has nothing to do with freedom.
Then, why?
You see only logic and reason. You would never understand.
Blade Wolf, you've been through so much.
Blade Wolf?
Yep, that's your name. I hope you like it. So, just after that was when Raiden saved you?
Yes, he freed me. Like me, he had been forced to kill. He has witnessed the dark side of human nature. But still, he continues to fight for what he believes in.
Yeah. That's why I believe in him. He'll keep holding on to it and won't ever let it go.